Why is it that the safety fanatic here at my work acts like they own the fucking place? It's like, what the fuck?